Although the medicines that we give them may last maybe a week, and the material we give to them maybe last for 2 months, but our love will last forever.
So many outreach that I've been to, always the fulfilling part is whenever the patient walk out with a smile. That means that we have enough done a good job fulfill their dream.
走了一两小时的路来这边，只是为了要拿到他平常能够控制他。 慢性病的药是非常非常心酸啊！也许没有这个地震，他还有一点点能力到医院里面去拿那个药物。
When we put a needle for them, I know it's a pain, but they take it. They never complain. Too much or too painful.
从那个黄线下面进来哈，我帮他看，就不要挂号，在我这里看。不过我答应的时候，那个警察他流眼泪，从那个警察。
流泪的那一刻，我其实觉得我们好像做的还不够。我一直很感动，想要跟那些志工说，我很谢谢他来，就是成就我们做这件事情。昨天他就告诉我说，他说他今天可能会哭，因为这是最后一天，所以我昨天晚上就因此有失眠，觉得说这个缘分很珍惜，可是真的距离就是这么远。
Ver toda esta ayuda que ustedes nos traen, estas enseñanzas que ustedes nos dejan es realmente sorprendente, emocionante, me hace sentir que tengo un crecimiento espiritual de alguna manera, ¿no?
这一次能够有这个机会来哦，真的是给我学习很多啦。我很深深体会到，一个人如果能够有机会出来付出，真的是福报。
A patient of 75 years old. He told me about his dental problem, but before I even asked him to open his mouth, he took out from his pocket a lemon, and he gave it two hands, he gave it to me. So my tear drops start to drop because they really appreciate what we do for them.
没有钱买食物，我碰到一天吃一餐，来这边看诊啊，都是从前一天晚上饿到。 当天哈，可能下午他们还没吃到东西。
I feel a little bit there's a loss, you know. I was kind of in a way.
Hoping we can see more.
Viva!
Viva!